The final step in our video game is to add the scoring. So first we need to go under variables and we are going to make a variable. And we're going to rename this score and hit create. All right, now we want to put this at the very beginning of our game and we're going to begin the game with a score of 0. So I want to go under math and get this little number block and we're setting the score at 0. And I also want this score to show on the screen. So I need to go under text and get print. And I put print right under score. And I don't want it to print these words. I want it to actually print the score. So I go under variable and get the score block. So I've set the score at 0 and it's going to print the score. Notice it's printing up here across the top of the screen. I want the score to go up by 1 every time the boy catches one of the bees. So I need to go into events and I need to find this block that says when Sprite touches Sprite. And I'm going to change this to when the boy touches a bee. And I want the score to go up by 1. So I'm going to go into my variables and I'm going to get this first block and I'm going to change this to score. So that changes the score by 1. And then that's running in the background. I want it to actually print that new score. So I'm going to go under text and get print and get rid of that block. And I'm going to go under variables and get the score. So now it's going to print that new score. Now I want to make an end point so that the player knows when they have won. So this is going to go under logic. I'm going to grab if, and I'm going to then go to variables and get my score. If the score equals, I think I'll say 15. So I'll grab this math block and type in 15. And so if the score equals 15, then under behaviors, I'm going to say that the bee stops everything. And I want it to print my title screen. That's going to say, congratulations. And I want it to say as the subtitle, you won. All right, let's go ahead and play and see if we can do this. Notice that the score is going up every time the boy touches one of the bees. And when it hits 15, everything should stop. And it says, congratulations, you won.